can see the surge in roundabouts right now for two reasons. One, community acceptance, and number two, they're really the most efficient and safe way to build an intersection.
Roundabouts. More and more of them are popping up around Arizona. It's been that way for the last decade or so. To date, ADOT has just shy of 40 roundabouts on our highway system, with another 22 in the works by 2018.
All roundabouts can be sized to meet the needs of the community, which includes automobiles, trucks, pedestrians, bicyclists, and may include single-lane or multi-lane roundabouts.
For some, the idea of driving through a roundabout can be a little intimidating, but it doesn't have to be. Vehicles generally move in a slow flow from left to right, making travel through these intersections easier and safer. In fact, roundabouts can actually increase traffic flow and capacity.
Typically at a roundabout, you have all directions with the ability to keep moving, versus at a signal, you're going to have at least half of the intersection stopped waiting for the other directions to go. That results in roundabout providing at least 50% less delay than a traditional signalized intersection.
At a standard signalized intersection, there are four different directions of travel all vying for the same space. Not so in a roundabout. Because of their configuration, it's nearly impossible to have a head-on or T-bone collision when using a roundabout.
50% of our crashes occur at signalized intersections. One of the advantages to roundabouts is the fatality rate goes down by 90%. You don't have T-bone crashes that you have with a conventional intersection.
The statistics speak for themselves. According to the Federal Highway Safety Administration, around 7,000 people are killed each year in intersection-related crashes. That's almost 20 a day. And nearly 1 million people are injured each year in intersection-related crashes. And there are other advantages to roundabouts. Roundabouts are more fuel efficient because there are no stopping and starting. They're more quiet, they require less electricity, and they are safer for pedestrians and bicyclists.
History has shown that 75% of the communities that roundabouts are installed in, people support the roundabouts once they're in. The traffic specialists throughout the country and engineers are looking for a better mousetrap in terms of intersections. Modern roundabouts are really one of the great tools that we have to reduce serious injuries and fatalities at intersections.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.